We're following breaking news coming out of Encinitas. Border Patrol agents and sheriff's deputies are near Moonlight Beach after an overturned boat was found. There it is, on shore.
At least six people were on that boat that officials say was all part of an attempt to smuggle people across the border. They are now being cared for by members of the Encinitas Fire Department as that investigation continues.